Welcome to audiofolia.it. Once upon a time, in a quaint little village nestled amidst rolling hills and lush greenery, there lived a mischievous little creature named Puff. Now, Puff was not your ordinary creature. He was a tiny puffball with a penchant for causing trouble wherever he went. But what set Puff apart from the rest was his extraordinary ability, the ability to produce the most peculiar and potent odoriferous emissions known to the land. Yes, dear reader, Puff had a penchant for puffing out puzzling, pungent, and downright pungent pufflets, more commonly known as, well, let's just say they weren't your garden variety fragrance. Now, as you can imagine, Puff's penchant for puffing often got him into trouble. His fellow villagers would wrinkle their noses in disgust whenever he passed by, and the animals of the forest would scamper away in alarm at the mere hint of his presence. Poor Puff felt lonely and misunderstood, for no one seemed to appreciate his unique talent. One day, while Puff was meandering through the woods, feeling particularly dejected, he stumbled upon a wise old owl perched upon a mossy branch. The owl, with its keen eyes and even keener sense of smell, took one whiff of Puff and hooted with laughter. "Why, hello there, little Puff," the owl exclaimed, wiping a tear from its eye. My, you certainly do have a talent for the, shall we say, aromatic arts." Puff blushed furiously, unused to such attention. "Why, you're not disgusted by me?" he stammered. The owl shook its head, its wise eyes twinkling. "On the contrary, dear Puff. You see, in this world, there is a place for everything, even for, ahem, unique fragrances like yours." Puff's eyes widened in surprise. "There is?" "Indeed," the owl replied. "But first, you must learn to harness and control your gift. For you see, every gift, no matter how unusual, has its purpose." And so, under the guidance of the wise old owl, Puff embarked on a journey of self-discovery and mastery. He learned to channel his pufflets in different directions, creating gentle breezes or powerful gusts at will. He discovered that his unique talent could be used to aid the farmers in pollinating their crops and to help spread seeds throughout the forest. But most importantly, Puff learned that his gift, though unconventional, brought joy and laughter to those around him. No longer did he feel lonely or misunderstood, for he had found his place in the world as the beloved guardian of the Enchanted Winds. And so, dear reader, the next time you catch a whiff of an unexpected fragrance on the breeze, remember the tale of Little Puff and the Enchanted Winds, and perhaps, just perhaps, you'll find yourself smiling at the memory of a mischievous puffball with a talent unlike any other. Thank you for coming this far. I invite you to follow all of audiofolia.it's social media. If you're on YouTube, subscribe to the channel, activate the notification bell, leave a like, and a comment. If you need musical productions, arrangements, mixing and mastering, sheet music transcriptions, creative gift ideas for any occasions such as custom-made original songs, you can write through the contact section of the website audiofolia.it. Until next time.